Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dholakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. In Chennai, Northeast Monsoon intensifies, low pressure area forms in Arabian Sea. On and off flight trains in Chennai in India have been making appearance over the city for the last 1 week. However, rains picked up pace during the last 24 hours wherein the city recorded moderate showers to the tune of 30 millimeters. Well, this can also be attributed to the early onset of Northeast Monsoon over the region that was declared on October 16. According to SkyMet Weather, owing a strong monsoon surge, it is expected moderate rains with few intense spells to lash Chennai and suburb today. In fact, few spells of rains and thundershowers have already drenched part of Chennai and nearby areas. During the last 24 hours, Nungnungbakkam Observatory in Chennai has received 101 mm of rain. This is for the first time in the season that Chennai has received 3-digit rainfall. Many other parts of Tamil Nadu have also received light to moderate rains in thundershowers and during the last 24 hours. These rains were seen mainly over coastal Tamil Nadu and a scattered part of interior Tamil Nadu. The cyclonic circulation over Southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Lakshadweep area intensified into a low pressure area over the same area on early Thursday afternoon. Little early than expected, active monsoon surge fastened the process of strengthening the maiden weather system of October. According to SkyMet Weather, the system is likely to move in north-northwest direction along the Indian coast. However, its chances of further intensification of this low pressure area are few. It is likely to sustain the strength of a low pressure area for the next 2 to 3 days and would start weakening around October 20th. With this, we can now expect rain activity to pick up pace all along the west coast. Beginning with Kerala and Karnataka, the coastal area of both the neighboring states are likely to record moderate to heavy rains during the next 48 hours. Lakshadweep would also be recording heavy rains during the next 24 hours. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.